hier komt een Nederlandse jongen uit een bos aan de beurt om zijn mala om de hals te krijgen en zijn nieuwe naam te ontvangen.
This is your true name, Swami Amito. Amito means the infinite one. Man appears very finite, very small, just like a dewdrop, but he contains all the oceans in him. He contains all the skies in him. If you look from the outside, he is very small, tiny, just a dust, nothing much, dust unto dust. But if you look from his inside, from his center, he is the whole universe. That's the difference between science and religion. Science looks at man from the outside and finds nothing spiritual, nothing divine. Just physiology, chemistry, biology. Another kind of animal. Hence, scientists go on studying animals to understand man. Because animals are more simple, easily manipulatable. So they go on researching on rats. And whatsoever they conclude, they go on insisting that this is what humanity too is. A little more complex, of course, but basically the same. Science has reduced man into rats. And man can be understood only not by studying the rats or dogs. Pavlov used to study dogs to understand man, and Skinner goes on studying rats to understand man. Man can be understood only by understanding Buddhas, Christ, Krishna. Always remember, this is one of the fundamentals. You cannot understand the higher by understanding the lower, but you can understand the lower by understanding the higher. The higher contains the lower, but the lower does not contain the higher. And the only way to understand man is not from the outside, not through observation, but through meditation. One has to enter into one's interiority, into one's own subjectivity. Extending from there, one comes to know the greatest wonder and the supreme most awe, that man is nothing but God. The mystics in India have declared, Aham Brahmasmi, I am God. And Skinner declares, I am a rat. Now it is for you to choose. By becoming a sannyasin, one renounces all Skinners, and one chooses the people who have declared the highest within you. That is the meaning of Amito. It means the infinite one, the eternal one, the vast one, and their name for God. How long you will be here? Next time, come for a longer visit. Good to meet you.